Hey, good morning, everybody. Good afternoon and good evening. I'm back here in California, and we're unboxing something that came in yesterday. I got this item I got this item. I ordered this on New Year's Day. So it got sold out in maybe 15 minutes, and it retails now for like double the price. So anyway, I just want to show you, just in case you are wondering or wanting to buy something like this, how it looks like. I don't have a cutter. I have a pen. Old-fashioned way, pen. See what's in the house. Your New Year. There you go. This came all the way from, came from California. So we just want to check if it's the right size too. Sometimes they make a mistake. So. There you go. Different box, see? It's cute. There you go. It's an Ultra Boost. Let's open it like this. So, as you can see, this one, my favorite color, again, red. Red and white. So it has black and red stitching, and this one again is an Ultra Boost, and it has a orangey pinkish reddish color on the bottom, and it has those Continental Tire rubber made of. So there you go, Continental. I don't know if you can see it. Continental. So I don't know how many they released, but for 15 minutes sold out New Year's Day, and it has a camouflage tie with a red I don't know what you call this thing, but the end of it is red. So and it says in here, Boost, and actually this is the second to the, well, maybe third to the one that I like. And there you go, just simple and cool, huh? So let's wear it today. No, just kidding. I don't know when. Maybe I'll sell it. So, I want to make sure the sizes are correct. And of course, I want to let you know the why they call it Chinese New Year. Because of that. That's the sign of the Chinese New Year. So, alright. Alright, thanks for watching. So, until next time, maybe we'll do some unboxing on some other things. Alright, ciao, bye, take care, and God bless.